Choose a way inside, but stay sharp. Sorry. Security's tight. The vault sits between the ground and upper floors according to the plans we stole. You need a high security key card to get access to the upper floor. Hack the computer in the human resources department to find somebody with enough clearance.
You can't be here. Move it. I think you took a wrong turn. Please follow me. Please, stay out of the restricted area.
Pay attention to where you're going.
Sharke has won awards for ethical business practices 3 years running. Once we get a hold of her secrets, she can kiss that award goodbye. Resources department is behind the teller's counter. Find a way to get back there. Okay, there's a name. That person will have a key card lying around somewhere.
Over there. Watch the guard.
The bank assistance office is towards the back of the bank, behind the tellers. Check everywhere for that key card. The desk, under the papers, drawers.
Watch the sieve.
That key card opens the gate to the upper floor. Here we go. That's the door to the vault. We won't get through without the code. Find the server room. It's somewhere on the upper floor, but I don't know where exactly. I can hack the database and get the code from there. That's the terminal. Patch me in. Okay, I'm online. This shouldn't take too long. Keep tabs on the server room. We don't want any employees stumbling in on the hack running. That'd be bad.
Watch out!
Security. You need to go to the IT office and sign off on the request through one of their computers. Then patch me back in.
You're not allowed in here. No sightseeing. Come on, I'll show you out. Fantastic, you actually listened. Now stay the fuck out of there.
Head to the IT department. One of the computers over there must be able to grant access. You did it. Now, reboot the connection.
It's guard.
System is in the middle of an upgrade. There are four possible codes, but only one of them is the right one. See if you can puzzle out which it is. You got it. There are two layers of security for the vault. A dual security lock and lasers. Let's take care of the lasers first. Check the control box.
It's a camera. It's a card.
Get their power from a number of electrical boxes. Find them and turn off the right switches. Good, that... Wait, something changed. Check the box in the vault lobby. Seems like the wiring logic changed. Keep an eye open and make sure you get the right switches. There must be more of those electrical boxes. Check the upper floor.
There's a guard. Guard over there.
Thank you.
It's a guard. There's a guard.
All right, now switch off the lasers. Takes care of that. Okay, so the next step is to get a blue key card to unlock the vault. But you'll also need to send a remote activation signal from the manager's computer. As soon as you send the activation signal from the manager's office, you have a small window of time to unlock the vault with a blue key card.
You're not allowed in here.
So maybe get the key card first.
I will need you to come with me. This area is restricted. I'll let you off with a warning. Don't wander off again.
All right, now hustle, people. You need to get back to the vault before time runs out.
What did I just hear?
Watch out!
There we go. Now spin the wheel and open the door.
Let's rock this place. Hello? Yeah, I think my pet ferret has escaped. He goes by the name Shithead. If you see him, just call that out.
I see. Yeah, that sounds reasonable.
Just to remind you, we're here for two reasons, the server and the cache. Let's hope all the details on Sharke's dirty deals are on that server, including information about the conspiracy against you guys.
I'm parked. Just waiting for the loot.
Look around. Sharke wouldn't want anybody to find it too easily. All the money you can. Turn this place upside down. secured in the van. That's all of it. Now, get moving.
Over?
Yeah. No, it's nothing. Just checking to see if you're still alive.
One bag and counting.
Now, I don't want no damage to the van. Gentle with the heavy bags.
There's a guard. There's someone there.
Four bags.
Look out, a sieve.
That's five.
Six.
7 bags and counting.
What the fuck?
It's a card.
That's 8 bags.
Over there?
Hey, Control. What you up to? I just called to say, this is so boring. There's a guard. Guard over there.